Okay, here we are back at the city commuter. We told you last fall we'd do a bit more of an overview on it. Okay, you remember that great big old pack I used to have on the back? I used to have a milk crate on the back. Well, that's gone. I found out I couldn't lift my legs over that milk crate. So we kind of got rid of that. We kept the two Dutch panniers that you see on the back of it. Those are Basil panniers. They're pretty good. I like them. Okay, let's see. No water bottle. Oh, well. We have a little light here. It's a little flasher and a laser type of thing. And I don't know. I hope you can see it okay. And so going across the handlebars from left to right, we have a mirror. That's a mirror. And then we have a kind of a speedometer, odometer type of thing that kind of sets everything up for us. And then, of course, we have a cell phone on there just because we like to talk all the time to people. And then we have an ORP smart horn. Yeah, it makes a big squeak or it makes a tweet. It's got some lights on the front of it, but hard to see them. They're covered up by that front bag. Then we have a ding-dong bell down here at the very bottom. And let's see, amongst all the lights we have on it, we have a BV bag, as you can see in the front. I've adapted a little flashing LED to it, pretty bright. I hope you can see that. Down below that's the actual bicycle headlight. That's the headlamp for the bike. And down below that on the front forks, we have a couple of LED flashers that kind of let everybody see us coming along. The whole point is that with me is if somebody wants to run me over on the road, I don't want them to have the excuse that, oh, I didn't see the guy, you know? So here's a little bell that comes with the bike. It's built in. It's not great, but that's what it is. Okay, and then around to the back again. Let's see. I've taken off all the markings to give away who makes the bike because you all know it's a city commuter, so you all know who makes it. And so you know what it is. but around the back here, have a regular bicycle tail light. Right there, and then down below that we have a little flashing light, and above that we have two little flashing lights, one on each bag. I modified the bags a little bit to put those on, but they're cheap lights and they work well. So anyways, just thought we'd show you what we were riding on so y'all can see it. Nice. Thank you very much. That's not a bad bike either. He's got a good looking bike there. And I guess we've showed you what it is. It is a genuine city commuter. Enjoy, everybody. See you next time.